Welcome to Learn Yourself. 8.2, question number 8. Out of 15,000 voters in a constituency, 60% voted. Find the percentage of voters who did not vote. Can you now find out how many actually did not vote? So, percentage are 100%. Out of that, 60% have been voted. 60% people have voted, so when we will subtract this, the number what we will get, that many people did not vote. Now we got the percentage count for the people who did not vote. Now we have to find out number from this percentage count. So total voters we have here are 15,000. So out of 15,000, 40% people did not vote. So here we are going to use unitary method, that 15,000 people are total. That means this population is 100% in this constituency. So 15,000 are 100%. We have here 40%. So for that, what will be the number count? 15,000 into 40 divided by 100. So this 20 and this 20 we can cancel it off, and we will get here 150 into 40. So our answer here is 6,000. Now this 6,000 number belongs to the people who did not vote for this election. So our answer here is 6,000. So thank you for watching and learning with us. If you have any doubt, please comment down below. I'll see you in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep sharing, and don't forget to subscribe, Learn Yourself.